Today, we're going to learn about number line problems. Come on, it's fun. Now you can see the number line. Notice that this 5 is the largest number because the numbers increase in size as we move to the right, and they become larger. Notice that this 0 is the smallest number. The numbers decrease in size as we move to the left. They become smaller. Now, we've got another example. Notice that this 1 is the largest number because the numbers increase as we go to the right. And notice the number 0 is the smallest number because as we go to the left, the numbers decrease in size and become smaller. Our example problem is, where does 1/2 go on the number line? What do? We're going to change this 0 and this 1 into fractions. This 2 means we're going to take this line and split it into 2 equal parts. Does this line right here equal this other line right here? No. Does this line right here equal this line right here? Yes. 2 equal parts. Now, we're going to write the denominator, 2, right here, here, and here. Now, we're going to start counting. 0, 1, 2. One half goes right there. Notice that this 2/2 equals 1. Notice that 0/2 equals 0. Next, where does 3/4 go on the number line? This 4 in the denominator means we take this line and split it into 4 equal parts. How many parts do you see? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, write the denominator, 4, right here, 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 and here. Now, start counting. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Where does 3/4 go? Right there. Notice 4/4 equals 2/2 equals 1. Notice 2/4 equals 1/2. Notice 0/4 equals 0/2 equals 0. One half is right here. 3/4 is right here. Which number is larger? 3/4 is larger because the numbers increase in value as you go to the right. Another example. Where does 1/3 go on the number line? What do? We're going to change the 0 and the 1 into fractions. 3 in the denominator means that this line is going to be split into 3 equal parts. How many equal parts can you see? 1, 2, 3. Now, write the denominator 3 here, 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 and here. Now start to count. 0, 1, 2, 3. One third goes there. Now, where does 3/5 go on the number line? We're going to change this 0 and this 1 into fractions. This 5 in the denominator means that this line is going to be split into 5 equal parts. How many equal parts can you see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now write the denominator 5 right here, 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 and here. Now start counting. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Three fifths goes there. One third is there. 3/5 is there. Which number is larger? 3/5 is larger because the numbers increase as you head to the right on the number line. Where is 2/5? 2/5? Right there. One third goes right there. 2/5 goes right there. Which number is larger? 2/5 is a little bit larger than 1/3. Because the numbers increase as you head to the right on the number line. Thank you for watching this video. Now, watch another video right over here about fractions. Good luck.